I've been in the drywall industry here in Dallas area for about 35 years. I have my own drywall company, ran about 150 men for about 15 years. DPR, SPW, we've got a job coming up over in Fort Worth. I think our first panels from DBC arrive on February the 15th. As soon as DPR GC is awarded the job, we're automatically in laying out and getting prepared. We didn't have to wait on a contract. We can get going. That allowed us to get the job started, I think, at least a couple of weeks faster than anybody else in town would have. I know that there's been several jobs in the last year that's really been a benefit to everyone because we don't have that process. You know, it may be handled by T&M ticket, and it allows the job to keep moving forward without delay. I think not only the scheduling is a big part of the advantages to it, it also is the safety. From the scheduling standpoint, you can't build walls in the air near as fast as you can put one up there with a crane. It takes about 20 minutes to set a 16 foot by 25 foot wall, 28 floors in the air. It'd take 2 weeks to build it, stick frame, stick sheath, everybody come back in and put their finishes on. Even if you lose a little time up front, you're gonna pick up a better product and a lot of time in the long run because of the time saved and the exposure that you have prevented. When you mitigate the exposure for safety, that's a win for everybody. We're all training, mentoring, and coaching every day, whether we know it or not, we are. We have to set the flow and the pace and the example for all the other subs that work with us. We need to be leading the way or leading the path. Personally, I hold us to a higher standard.